Don't tie up the mail. Keep it moving. Use zip code in every mailing address and your return address, too. You'll help yourself, your neighbors, and your post office.
WNBC-FM, New York.
NBC Radio continues its New Year's Eve All-Star Parade of Bands celebration across the nation. This is Jerry Roy welcoming you to the Frontier Hotel here in the entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas, Nevada, for the music of Harry James and his orchestra. James in the orchestra with his familiar theme, Ciribiribin, as we swing right into the opener, and Harry James plays Blue Skies. At the very least, the excitement is growing here in the beautiful Circle F Theater of the Frontier Hotel as the clock ticks away the remaining minutes of 1968. And now, with less than 25 minutes before we ring in the new year here in the West, Harry James and his orchestra play Opus Number One. Thank you. Orchestra right here at the Frontier Hotel on the fabulous Strip in Las Vegas, Nevada. Well, Harry, this is a big night, and 1969 is just around the corner.
Yeah, Jerry, and it's always a pleasure to be here in Las Vegas. This is our first broadcast from the Frontier Hotel here, and it really is wonderful. Little one's having a wonderful time, but a wonderful year. And I think, well, if we're not careful, we're able to be doing what we're going to play this next summer. The title of it is Going Out of My Head. What do you think about that?
Well, all right, we're off and running. NBC Radio's All-Star Parade of Bands celebration across the nation, and you're listening to the great sounds of Harry James and the orchestra live from the Frontier Hotel here in the entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas. Well, here's an oldie that will bring back some memories for you. Lovely Joanie O'Brien, and she sure is, joins the Harry James Orchestra as she sings, I'm Beginning to See the Light.
Little baby, and I don't you cry. little baby, and now don't you cry. Summertime.
Lovely Joanie O'Brien. The Circle F Theater of the Frontier Hotel, Las Vegas, Nevada. It's all happening here with the music of Harry James, and now with less than 15 minutes away from the arrival of that new baby, 1969. If nostalgia is what you're feeling, here's Harry James, and You Made Me Love You. We love you tonight, Harry James on the orchestra. Now we wail and really get going with the 2 o'clock jump, Harry. Thank you. for just about the past 22 minutes. You've been listening to the music of Harry James and his orchestra. Stay tuned for Lawrence Welk and the Dixieland sounds of Pete Fountain from New Orleans. How about a final goodbye, Harry, to everybody?
Well, thank you very much, Jerry. We'd just like to say we've been featuring Sonny Pay at the drums along with all the other guys. A merry, merry, merry Christmas. A good, happy new year, and God bless you all. Thank you.
This portion of NBC's All-Star Parade was presented through the courtesy of the American Federation of Musicians. For now, this is Jerry Roy speaking for Harry James and everyone here in the Circle F Theater of the Frontier Hotel, wishing you a happy and joyous new year from the entertainment capital of the world, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Continue to ring in the new year with the music of great bands on NBC's All-Star Parade of Bands. Lawrence Welk next on the NBC Radio Network.